Hello everybody, my name is Stefan Niedermann. I'm the maintainer of the Nextcloud Nodes Android client, and I'm very happy Nextcloud invited me today here to show you some of the plans and ideas we have for the further development. First of all, you can already search through all your nodes by content, and Mario did a pull request for in-node search, so you can open a single node and search for a specific term. And currently, the search term is getting highlighted, and we can build on top of this pull request and enhance it, for example, to add a previous and next button, like you know it from Firefox search or something like this. The next feature is the most requested feature since the very beginning of the app. It's handling checkboxes in the preview mode, so you can directly check and uncheck checkboxes without having to type manually the X in brackets. We were limited from the by the Markdown rendering library, but we recently updated the lib, and now it's possible to implement this feature. And well, it allows you, of course, to use the app for shopping lists or to-do lists and so on. So, the third feature is a bit more complex. It's called context-based formatting. And you know, this app is mainly focused on writing simple notes and not on formatting texts. So you better use a word processor or something like this if you have to do complex formatting. This is the reason why we just didn't add a bar to, add simple formats like bold, italic, and so on. But we thought about it, and the idea is that if a user selects a range of text, then there should be a floating pop-up, and the user can format this specific text. So the screen is not cluttered all the time by dozens of buttons that maybe no one even needs if he just wants to write simple notes. But it enables all users to quickly format notes without typing stars and asterisks and so on. Okay, the next feature, or it's not quite a feature, the next work to do is to rework the account handling. For example, you can currently only have one account and multi-accounts are not supported. We have a pull request from Tobias, thank you. That implements the web login flow that is known from the Nextcloud Files app. And we are currently evaluating if we will use the single sign-on mechanism by David. I think he has a lightning talk later too. It's a very, very interesting topic, of course. Last but not least, deleted nodes. We will introduce at some point a trash bin integration. As a quick win, we already added a hyperlink that opens the web interface trash bin. So, because many people deleted notes by accident and they didn't know that they can actually restore them from the trash bin. And we got many bugs in our issue tracker, and we just always said, hey, open the web interface and restore the files, no problem. So, this will be one of the next features, yes. At this point, I'd like to thank all the contributors, Tobias, Mario, of course, and David, and Coralstar, and Jan, of course. And if you have any further questions, you want to contribute or write a pull request, you just can ping me at GitHub or write me an email. Thank you.